It's a good thing they had a fabulous start to the season or they wouldn't be where they are in the standings.
Yandel, they score right off the draw. Dan Boyle, who's been hot, especially on the power play, gets it done, and the Rangers are off and running.
Well, this is a terrific play by the New York Rangers, who are just ready. A set play, Boyle's on the move. As soon as they get a win back to the point, the left side of your screen, Boyle moves in, gets past his check, and a great fake by Yandel. Watch Yandel fake this shot here, and that freezes everybody. There's a gigantic hole of Boyle coming in from the point, and he simply has to redirect it. That's a big key, too. Look where Ben Bishop is. Bishop wants to be out on the edge of the paint.